height of his career, Francis X Bushman drove a lavender car, his staff wore lavender livery, and he smoked lavender cigarettes.
Francis X Bushman was born in Norfolk, Virginia, and his first picture was in 1911, and that silent film was called His Friend's Wife. He was the most popular star before 1920 as a leading man. It was said that he made $6 million in 5 years. He got 1,000 letters a week, and his property was so big that he had 300 Great Danes. His nickname was the most handsome man in the world and the king of movies. But by the 20s, those titles went to star Clark Gable.
My God, look at that! I'm putting all of my emotion into my chin.
That was a famous quote of Francis X. Bushman when he was watching his work. So he also really did care about his work in the film industry. But unfortunately, by the 1920s, the rest of the folks didn't care about him so much, and the roles stopped. In 1925, though, they offered him the part of Masala, the villain, in Ben-Hur. He was a little reluctant to take the role because it was the villain, but he accepted it, and he did all of his own stunts. But talkies were not kind to Mr. Bushman. So from 1932 to 1945, he did a radio show called Those We Love. It was a soap opera. And after that, he started doing guest spots on television shows and game shows. Now, in 1959, when Charlton Heston was in Ben-Hur, they asked the actors if anybody could do their own stunts, and he said, "The only person in Hollywood that can drive a chariot is Francis X. Bushman, and he's 2-0. This is Todd Pickering for Walk of Fame Wednesdays. I will see you next week in Hollywood.